By Raymond Antonio, the Office of the Vice President is officially International Organization for Standardization, ISO, certified. Vice President Lenny Robredo, OVP/Manila Bulletin. No less than Vice President Lenny Robredo announced in her Facebook post that the OVP attained its ISO 9001:2015 certification after it was able to complete the two-day audit last week. This is the first time the OVP passed the accreditation process to get an ISO certification, which she said, affirmed her office has proper standards and documented processes. This ensures that the disbursement of funds is transparent and they can be authenticated easily. It also ensures accountability of every member of the organization, she said. Any government office with ISO 9001:2015 certification means it complied with international standards and requirements for a quality management system, QMS. According to the ISO website, ISO 9001:2015 specifies requirements for a quality management systems when an organization needs to demonstrate its ability to consistently provide products and services that meet customer and applicable statutory and regulatory requirements. Tags: International Organization for Standardization, ISO, ISO 9001:2015 Certification, Manila Bulletin, Office of the Vice President, OVP gets ISO certification, Quality Management System, QMS, Vice President Lenny Robredo.